The Butterfly Disco Pub in Tenerife on Spain's Canary Islands was full of revelers around 2:30 a.m. Sunday morning. A 4-meter by 4-meter area of floor suddenly gave way, sending people crashing into an empty area below. At least 40 clubbers were wounded after falling one story into the basement. The injured were taken to the hospital and treated for fractured thigh bones, broken and sprained ankles, as well as cuts and bruises.